guys, welcome to Heyday Part 3. And this is like the third time I tried to record this. Anyway, welcome back. And this is, I love trying to do whatever, trying to get this is better. Thank you. Chickens are hungry. Poor chickens, not gonna be okay. I love Hay Day because there's always something interesting to play. It's like a really good game. And I'm gonna check how long I've been for. Later on in the game, you get to go fishing. So at level 27, it's really fun. Okay, KK? KK comes in perfect. And this block will come from anywhere. Click it. Just click it. It's awesome! Look at you. You should see pigs. They're so cute. Oh yeah, and in the summer, this was either real life or a dream. But in summer, I think casual soda, I think, sunglasses and like Hawaii t-shirts, which is really cool. But anyway, chicken food is done. And this is chicken soup. And then chicken soup. Jeez, how much do these chickens eat? They need to have like a little bag of chicken food for chicken. It's just crazy. You guys have a big bucket of food right there. What are they all eating? What are those two doing in the middle? I love the way like this game. I'm really addictive. And once I beat it, So, yeah. It's basically still a tutorial because the last time I played, I had most of the week. That's how I get most three. I start off with, I think, one. It's crazy. Start off with one seed, you can build a whole farm. Go seeds for carrots, or grape or something, and you can make yourself a farm. Yes, here you go. Whenever you can give them the stuff, I think it's pretty good for you to get to. And it's bakery. It's kindergarten, Ben's farm. Okay, so I can do Ben's farm. excellent. Great. So guys, it's the end of this video. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.